Hey, Shrikant, 93 A2 PS 922. The second Semite.
I'm gonna, yeah, 93 A3 PS 087.
Oh, I'm in LA right now.
I just flew in from Kuala Lumpur yesterday.
How has the day been for so far for you?
Like, oh, it's been awesome. Awesome. It's more than what I imagined it to be. It's just been great.
No, it's really nothing at all. I mean, it's been great. I mean, this whole event has been great. It's been so awesome to catch up with so many faces. So thanks to you, VC. Your training.
It's been a whole number of years since I saw a whole bunch of people. It's been great.
I think it's been great that we could pull this off. I mean, there are lots of people here I haven't met in almost 20 years. It's really amazing. I never thought, you know, I would meet 100 plus people. It's really phenomenal. I mean, it's a great experience.
Yeah, a lot of people were, you know, many of them couldn't recognize or remember the name.
Experience here has been great. The cruise this morning and the dinner. It's awesome to connect with people you knew but you've forgotten in the past 15 years. It's nice to reconnect with, you know, the ones that are familiar.
It's been great. We went to a cruise, had a lot of alcohol.
It's been excellent, actually. I mean, like, you know, fantastic. Awesome day. Awesome. Thanks to the organizers. Brilliant idea. Yeah.
The investment of time has been well worth it, more than well worth it. It's been awesome.
Birthday boy, you got any shout outs to give?
Well, it's so good to see everyone. It's so good. And it's so good to see everyone who is in Bay Area, but we hardly meet each other.
Yeah.
You, for example.
Cool.
Good to see you.
No, I mean, it's really, from today morning, it's been awesome. It's been like a very surreal experience, seeing so many faces and kind of knowing the names, but not really. So, I mean, it's been great. I'm still processing a lot of it. So, yeah, nothing really except that. I mean, as a batch, I think we really rock. So, hopefully we can continue this and actually have a reunion on campus.
Subhash, ready?
So, Connex, where are you, man? From Kuala Lumpur.
cooled down all the way from Chennai. Ashish. Kiss, I think, also came from Chennai. Kiss, Arvind. Mukul was somewhere in Asia and he took a flight instead of going to New York, he came out here. Mukul. Thanks guys for doing this. Listen, it's not often we're going to get a chance to do this, you know. It's something that we thought about this. Where? From Delhi. Where are you? Stand up. Crazy ideas, you know, if you were in Pilani and friends and Facebook was a thing, who would you send a friend request to? You didn't. You know? Or if you were in Pilani and Instagram was a thing, what's the picture of a, you know, what's a ready picture of a food that you would, when you're talking about? But what's the craziest thing that happened to you in Pilani, right? Like, what's the story that you want to talk about? Or what's the story that you want to talk about Vince? That, you know, that's the highlight of your career, of your life in Bates, or something about Bates after you left. So something like that. I'm going to get this started.
I have to say that the experiences with Oasis have been the best. It was the time when we all ran away from the wardens in on Boston Music Night 1, when we were all, after celebrating with drinks, and we got caught and we ran away, 60 of us out of our team. That's the experience.
My time with Reconnect was awesome. We had a lot of fun. You know, it taught me a lot of different things. So that stands out a lot on campus.
All of those Oasis nights that we had.
Do you care to elaborate?
Well, basically staying up for a rock show the entire night and then still having some energy in the morning to go do something. Like, you know, I can't even imagine that now.
Especially Oasis and hanging out with friends.
The thermodynamics class, Raghubat Roni, you know, he was a great teacher. And, you know, his class was so full with 100 plus people. It's still fresh in my memory.
I mean, the first day that I was there and I got dragged by all the 30 rides out there and made me dance Connaught Place, you know. I don't know how many times I would have gone to Blue Moon and how many parties and how many, I mean, like, you know, great memories from Connaught Place. I mean, like, you know, I really cherish those, yeah.
Fondest memories have been the first year, just getting to know everybody on campus.
How is the experience running against me? So I ran against this guy and he really screwed it up on the last night.
Yeah.
And I still can't forget that.
It was almost like Trump versus Hillary.
Yeah, Trump versus Everything Hillary. Trump versus Hillary.
Yeah, Hillary.
Or Hillary versus Trump, I don't know. But
the
these
polls,
guys really screwed
the data,
up.
The data was showing that.
But these guys really screwed up. But they moved on.
Yeah,
they
moved on. You know, the Electoral College is screwed up.
Yeah,
but, you know,
they moved on.
Popular what he won, but I won the Electoral College win. Right?
Yes.
How long has it been since you met the guys here?
So it's been about 19 years since I've met most of them. I do catch up with people, you know, every couple of years. But most of the people, of course, I haven't met in 19 years.
All right, tell us your best Pilani Gali for all of us.
Best Pilani Gali?
But don't put that on the video! Don't put that on the video!
Well, I kind of know it in all languages.
The character's name was Savitri, and someone said I was a cook. So after the play, we had a dinner. And I got the best service there. It was literally like 5 stars because they said, "Oh, Savitri ji aaiye," and they gave me lots of food. So.
Hi everyone, I'm Jyoti, 93A3PA005. I don't think I have done anything crazy in college. I thought I was pretty much non-existent. I wish I had done something crazy.
Are pleasant and great, you know, they are fresh. You can never get those bad memories back. I don't want to change anything.
No, nothing. Man.
Exactly the same, and nothing. I won't change anything.
Many things. First, I would have liked to be a lot more chilled out. There were a lot of pretty girls on campus. I would have loved to go up and say, I wish I had the courage to go up and say hello.
I think establish more contacts. So that at least, or you know, improve, connect with people more. You know, I would have liked that.
I think I would study less and play harder.
You play hard, it'll be hard for you, dude.
Probably enjoy more, freak out more. I probably didn't do that much as I would have wanted to.
No, not really. Maybe to spend more time with Oasis and all the kind of fun we had.
What is it that you like?
I would start studying.
KCP probably knows the name, I don't even remember the name now. So all of us decided that we will not attend any of these courses. Okay? We decided to completely bump all the classes. Finally, we went to the final test and we started to write. And the instructor came and he came to all of us and he said, "Hello, I'm NVM Rao, pleased to meet you."
So I have to say this. So when I came to BITS, I couldn't speak a lick of Hindi, right? And I have a very good friend of mine here, Dabba, who could speak even less Hindi than I
could.
So the one thing that I want to say, I mean, and this is really a closely guarded secret that we've had, but Dabba was running for president, and we had to go and please various kinds of people. One night, and I'm not going to get into details here, but one night there was a bunch of chom guys that wanted to talk to Dabba. I was a student, and the two of us held a conversation in Hindi for 4 fucking hours. Neither of us know what we said. But the next morning, somebody ran into me at the mess and said, "We'll support you."
Food now, one of the biggest impact Vince has had on me is food, right? I can't order a chola bhatra without pulling it apart. I can't have dahi without checking for beetles inside. I can't have anda bhaji without sprinkling like any chili powder. So, Vince and food, let's just have food now.
Yeah. He asked me to do picture collection for this party. And she didn't know a few things about the
guy. Who's the guy who's showing
you? Almost 1,000 pictures. Right? So I did download 1,000 pictures into a very small drive and all that stuff. And after that, I ran a machine learning proximity algorithm. And now I know who was into whom. And I'm sure all of us feel that way. I